it's Daisy from Prettygreentea, and I'm here with a cup of tea, not green tea, just regular breakfast tea, to tell you that I'm going to be doing Vlogust. And as much as I want to say Vlogmas, it's definitely Vlogust. Although, if you look at the weather outside today, it's definitely feels like autumn winter. So, Vlogust is basically where you vlog every month throughout August, and I think I'm going to do a mixture of vlogs, sit-down videos of topics that I'm really interested in, like business books and the importance of co-working and things like that. And I'll also do some throwback videos to travel posts that I've sort of half started to edit and not had the chance to finish. So I did actually start filming throughout the day, despite the bright light. You can probably tell that it's a photography light. I started filming throughout the day, and it was just one of those days where everything sort of went wrong. I walked my co-working space and I got absolutely soaked in the rain, including Converse. I left the house and it was sunny and warm, you know, a normal summer's day. Not too warm because obviously we're in England, but warm enough to just have a cardigan and Converse on. And by the time I got home, I was absolutely soaked. So I did a few hours at my co-working space and I did film, but I know I look tired now, but I looked really tired then. And I'm now back home. I've done a couple of hours at the co-working space, a little bit of food shopping, and I'm just sitting on my bed with my cup of tea. And I thought I'd scrap the footage from the day because it wasn't very exciting, and simply tell you what I plan to do for August with these vlogs. And also do a throwback to a week I had in Southwold, which is one of my most favourite places in the UK. So there's a couple of reasons that I'm doing Vlogust this month. Firstly, I really want to challenge myself. I have lots to do anyway, but I think improving upon my filming, my editing skills, and getting confident in front of the camera is very important for my line of work. If you don't know, I am a full-time blogger, and I also do social media and social media consultancy for small businesses. I also do a little bit of photography, so I would like to build upon those skills as well, but film is going to be a focus for me this month. So another reason that I'm thinking of, that I'm doing, I've already committed to it, another reason I am vlogging throughout this month is to encourage myself to eat better, get to the gym more, and to get in a really good sleep routine. So I've been sleeping really badly, and I eat quite well, but I'm one of those people who probably shouldn't be eating bread. So I want to start cooking some really healthy salads for lunch and some nice meals. And drinking more water. I really need to drink more water. Okay, so now that's all out of the way. I spent a week in Southwold, which is one of my favourite places here in the UK, and it's a little seaside town on the Suffolk coast. I went with my grandma and my mum, well, I tagged along really, for a week, and it was so lovely. I wish I was there now. So we had a lovely week in Southwold, and we got in the car and we went to Orford and finally visited Pump Street Bakery, which I was very pleased about. And what else did we do? I was still doing work while I was away. I'm lucky that I can take my laptop with me and do my work. And I did a photo shoot of Biscuiteers Biscuits because I'm a Biscuiteers ambassador, which is really fun. And they had a Seaside biscuit tin, which the post isn't live just yet, but it will be going live this week, so I'll let you know when that's up. And then I did some photos of a gin called Fisher's Gin for a review on my blog, which is going out tomorrow, so I'll put the link below because that should be live at the same time as this. If you like trying new gins, then I definitely recommend giving Fisher's a go. It's a classic London dry gin, but it's got a very coastal vibe to it. So they've used coastal botanicals like bog myrtle, and I can't remember any off the top of my head. So they've got the mix of the traditional juniper with coastal botanicals, and it's really, oh, it's so lovely. I'm gonna have to get another bottle of that because we've already drunk it all. Anyway, I hope you enjoy my little throwback montage to Southwold, and I hope you're going to enjoy and follow me along for Vlogust. Today I would love to know, it's a question for gin lovers actually, so if you are a fan of gin, leave a comment below and let me know which your favourite is. Bye bye.